Hello friends, I am Fani Kumar. I am here today to talk about spill control procedure. Chemical spillage. A chemical spillage is an accidental or uncontrolled release of chemicals at workplace. Many spillages can be prevented. It is important that everyone on site to know how to control spill to minimize its impact. The causes of chemical spills are inappropriate handling techniques, inappropriate storage containers, damaged storage containers, uncontrolled access to chemical storage, lack of chemical related trainings, and lack of supervision. Spill control kit. A spill control kit is a set of four cans which contains sand, neutralizing agent, absorbents, and an empty collection bin with identification board and spill control instructions. Types of chemical spillages. There are three types of chemical spills: small, minor, and major. Small spills means up to 300 ml. Examples: spillages in QC and R&D labs. It is controlled by using spill control kit. Second one, minor, 300 ml to 5 liters quantity. While handling chemical containers or pipeline leakages, these types of spillages we can see, and it is also controlled by using spill control kit. And last one, major, more than 5 liters. Leakage from storage tanks or while unloading or loading road tankers. If we see these types of spillages in our work area, then it is handed out to ERT, means emergency response team, and we have to evacuate the area. Spill control procedure. We can control chemical spills by following these four simple steps: identify, contain, clean, and collect. First step is identify. Identify the spilling material to stop the cause of spillage. Barricade the spillage area to prevent personal movement. Inform to area in charge and safety department. Second one, contain. Wear suitable PPE like hand gloves, gum shoes, face shields, air suit, etc. If the spill is large in quantity, take it to empty tank. If the spillage is major, follow onset emergency plan and hand out to ERT, means emergency response team. Third step, clean. Clean the affected area with enough water and collect it. Be careful while cleaning at chemical storage areas. Refill or replace the spill control kit. And last one, the fourth one, is collect. Collect the spilled material in the empty can of spill control kit. Send the collected material, water, used PPE, etc. to ETP, effluent treatment plant. And if the spill occurs on soil, dig up the entire area of spill and send it to ETP. Thanks for watching Funny EHS Info. For any questions, please text me in comments. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you and have a safe day.